Let me see. Oh, that face. Show this dog. Show this doggo. Nice collar. You have a cute collar. Yes, you do. But let me see. Find the hair.
Is it 15?
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be 20.
Just like Marvin.
Your mommy said no. Take care. So shut up and dance for me.
Yeah.
Not in there. Mommy, look.
Where's Marcus?
Right here.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's been walking around a lot.
He's calm right now.
He's tired.
We're here all day.
I love shepherds.
I do too.
We have nine of our house.
It's beautiful.
I'm so glad, no humidity.
Yeah.
He loves it.
Really? It's been the best part of my career so far.
We have one of our own dogs, and her name is a German Shepherd, and her name is Lexi.
Lexi? That's a cool name for a shepherd. She's Taz. So Taz is 10. He turned 10 back in the summertime.
He's
the oldest working dog we have in the state of Connecticut right now, and he's going to retire in October.
What are you doing, Taz?
I'm looking towards that train.
No!
Marley?
No!
That's a cool name. Marley Gator? That's funny.
All right, thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Come on, guys.
go?
Tired.
Oh, wow.
Do you have regular cheddar?
She just wants medium size.